name is Maryam Hassan Al-Mansouri. I'm F-16 Block 60, instructor fighter pilot. I work for UAE Air Force and Air Defense at Al Dhafra Air Base. Going to apply to be a pilot. It was funny because I was looking through the application and I did not find an option of being a female fighter pilot. So I was asking the people in charge, how can I apply for being a female fighter pilot? There is no option in the form. They were shocked and they told me, we don't have a female fighter pilot. Once I heard that the doors is open for ladies, I jumped into that opportunity because it was my dream since high school. Alhamdulillah, I was accepted to be among the first batch. I intended to do something unique. I intended to do something new. I intended to do something that would make my family proud of me, my country proud of me, and I would make something that will bring a good reputation for the Arab world and for women in the world itself. The inspiration came through seeing the development of UAE and Sheikh Zayed's support for women in military. I saw how he started the Khawla Bint Al-Azwar military school for ladies. Then I saw the photos of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid and Mohammed bin Zayed wearing their flight suits inside the fighter jets. That started to trigger that dream into my mind so that I pursue that profession. I encourage all the youth to get over all the challenges, develop your self-awareness, and develop a positive way of talking to yourself. Nothing will stop you. The limitation is only in your mind. If you remove that limitation, you will cross all boundaries. As long as you are serving your country and making everybody is proud, all doors are open for you.
I'm Major Maryam Al-Mansouri. I became a fighter pilot because I'm in love in the aviation world since I was a child, and I followed my passion and I reached my dream. Every woman should follow her dream and her passion and achieve whatever she wants without any fear and without putting boundaries or limitations to her aspirations.
I put up my mind to be a fighter pilot, but at that time the doors were not open for females to be pilots. And as soon as the door were open, I volunteered. Implement the idea. There were some hesitation in how to deal with this, which is normal in every culture. Whenever a woman enter a new male-dominated field, they find the same hesitation. The same prejudice, the same stereotype thinking, and I had to prove myself by just being determined and having the skill and the knowledge enough to prove that I can perform as skillful as the men in this.